I promised that if my elite friend told me before the great panic took place that I would tell you. Well, he just told me. You notice that I call this a panic? No, I did not say 1929. In fact, I did not use the word depression. I did not say a bubble. Nor did I talk about 2008. I did not refer to it as a recession. This is going to be something so phenomenal that probably the face of the earth has never known about it before. Therefore, I chose to use the word panic.